Listen, life is about to suck.
Oh, okay.
Not gonna lie. If you're graduating from high school, you're about to feel totally out of your element in college. You're going to have all this free time. It seems nice. But if you don't stay focused and always be doing something, you will fail out. If you're leaving college and going into the real world, there are no more summer vacations. Even if you're going to become a teacher, you'll probably spend your summers working another job just to get ahead. Okay, so that's the negative. What's the positive about moving forward with your life? Making memories. If you're graduating from high school, I want you to take a moment once a week when you go into college and just sit back and think about the amazing experiences that you were living. You are making memories that will last a lifetime. Appreciate them while you're there. Take moments during the craziness of college and soak in that you are truly living your best life, and you'll be telling those stories for years to come. If you're leaving college and going into the work world, know that you will be tested in ways that you never thought. But remember to think about how far you've come and how hard you've worked and how you literally have the entire world in front of you. You just completed one of the hardest tasks of your life. You can do anything. Remember, for both classes of 2018, to take some time, close your eyes, and be thankful.
Ooh, I like the end of that. Beginning left a little to be desired.
Listen, I'm the real, okay?
Well, listen, this year, since you always have been preaching stay real, I actually try to put a little realism in my speech. You ready?
Oh, here we go. Holly O'Connor's speech to the class of 2018.
Ah, graduation time. A time of change, uncertainty, and growth. I'll be honest, it can seem scary as hell. Your life is about to change, and you have no idea what that means. Well, this is a really exciting time. You can decide who you are and who you want to be. If you're in high school, you're walking into work or higher education without the restraints of your parents. If you're in college, you're walking into a career that has the potential to bring you immense joy or unmitigated loathing. The takeaway here is that whatever you're about to do next, the outcome is now up to you. Yes. You can end up in a school you don't like, or a job you don't like, or a relationship you don't like. And to be honest, you probably will, because life has a way of teaching us the most valuable lessons through pain and hard times and failure, which is why I'm here to tell you that failing is not a bad thing. When you fail, you learn a lesson that'll help you later in life. When you fail, you gain experience. When you fail, you rise stronger. Welcome to life after graduation. Guess what? You're gonna fail. But once you get that failure out of the way, prepare to win, because you can do anything you set your mind to. That's my speech, class of 2018.
See what y'all missing out on? We could have had longer versions of that.
Yeah.
But
no,
fine.
That's all right. You just take Jameis Winston.
That's okay. Fine. I'm sure he'll do a fantastic job.
Bang up job, yes.
If you want to maybe play these as the opening to your graduation ceremonies, producer Ryan will have this posted here in just a little bit at facebook.com/hot1015.